work and life.
Wait, isn't Merlin a myth?
Merlin and the tales about King Arthur's court were a myth.
Mere myth. You're lucky Sir Cadogan didn't hear you. Chatters on endlessly about his connection to Merlin from his portrait at Hogwarts. Merlin attended Hogwarts, you know, and I'm studying
Wait,
some
so
curious
this world Merlin's real?
He left here centuries ago.
Okay. Fixtures.
That one right there, I wrote on the toilet.
Oh, yeah.
Toilet.
That's that why it's toilet. Straight shit!
Okay, and we're back. I'm eating M&M's, so. Nope, okay. Let's see. Don't mind me just swimming about. What's that purple thing over there? Is that a tree?
Be where the Pinch Smedley family astrolabe is.
How do I dive? Wait a minute. Oh no, I don't go underwater. I got some dope dueling gloves though. That was not intentional. There we go. Did you get it? Yeah, I got it. Cool. Well, we can go back.
I should let Grace know that I found her family astrolabe.
No, we don't have to. I'm going to. I can skip rock. There we go.
Incendio.
No. I can't lock on him, so nothing's spellcasting. There's something here. I don't know what, but there's something.
Trust you didn't find the dive too terribly difficult.
Hello, Grace. I followed your bearings on a dive in the Black Lake.
Oh, how incredible. incredible. Did you find the astrolabe?
I did. I hope it makes your father happy.
It will. I can't wait to see his face. Thank you so much for doing this for me.
No problem.
For my family. You do well to keep an eye out for more spots to dive. A diver of your caliber is certain to find all sorts of things down there. Thank you again. And I do hope you keep diving. You certainly have a knack for finding treasure.
Thank you. Ooh, that's a cool mask. Those are cool looking. We're going to keep those on. Now, I did look into these. I do have these. Ooh. We're gonna put those black ones on. Those look sick. Nope. Okay. But we're going to change its appearance. That's actually kind of neat looking. We're going to leave it there. I need better hats. Nothing. And just straight up dookie. And then you have this one, but I'm going to stick with the black one because it looks nice. Good? Nope, not good. Alright, what kind of appearances do we have? Now we have this, which is a like, sick combo. I'm going to have to stick with it because it looks really cool. Okay, that's not going to do anything. And I think I'm going to stick with this one because it matches the gloves and the cape. It just looks nice. So, we went from White Knight to Black Swordsman. That's that. What's this over here? I need a mount. Kind of broom or something. Okay, I'm looking at one. Okay, and then the quest. Is it in Hogwarts? Oh, okay, so I'm not gonna even try that. I'm not gonna attend that then. At least not yet. Okay.
It is good to see you.
Hello, Natty. How are you? I hope you've recovered from our rather eventful trip to Hogsmeade.
I am well, but I have been worried about you, my friend.
Uh-oh.
With Ranrock and Rookwood and Harlow after you?
I'm all right at the moment.
We did not speak about it at the time, but I am hoping now you might tell me why they were looking for you.
Uh-oh. We'll tell her, fuck it.
They want something that Professor Fig and I found at Gringotts.
When were you at Gringotts?
Just before we came to Hogwarts. In fact, it's why I was late to the sorting ceremony. A portkey brought us there after the dragon attacked our carriage.
What on earth?
There's one more thing. It's a bit odd, if I'm honest. Professor Fig says I have a rare connection to a powerful form of ancient magic.
Is that the magic you used fighting the trolls in Hogsmeade?
That's the one?
So. I'm still learning, but I can see traces of it, and I cast magic I can't otherwise explain. I know that's a lot to absorb.
It is. And I will have more questions. For now, it is safe to say that Rookwood and Harlow are a threat to both of us.
Yeah.
To all of us. Which is why I wanted to speak to you. I realized something that day in Hogsmeade.
Uh-oh.
You displayed such courage fighting that troll. And Serona wasn't intimidated one bit by Rookwood and Harlow. Both of you have inspired me to take a stand of my own.
What sort of stand?
Men like Rookwood and Harlow are the reason my mother and I left Matibili Land. I am not going to sit by and watch them destroy my new home.
Good. Rookwood and Harlow are a dangerous pair.
Yeah.
And the fact that they're working with Ranrock, well.
All the more reason they must be stopped. Rumor has it that Theophilus Harlow runs Rookwood's day-to-day operations, taking him down would cripple Rookwood's entire enterprise.
That may be true, but shouldn't Officer Singer handle someone like Harlow?
As
her. She was polite, but perhaps understandably would not discuss details with the student. I overheard some of Rookwood's lot talking about a massive poaching operation that Harlow is planning. I was thinking that we could investigate a bit, try to get the evidence that Officer Singer needs.
All right, but how?
I am going to watch and listen, find out precisely what Harlow is up to. I shall reach out when I know more. In the meantime, remember, I am here if you need me.
Okay. Thank you, Natty.
Be on your guard.
I beg your pardon! How dare you threaten me!
What's going on here?
Oh, over there.
If you're here for my wares...
After what Ranrock did to that goblin banker at Gringotts...
They must have come this way! Think!
I've no idea who it is you think I might have seen. I've been busy with my research. I do not have time to...
Victor Rookwood don't give a doxy's nip about your time. Oi! Speak of the devil! Mr. Rookwood would like a word with you.
Hmm.
A student! You can't be sick!
Enough out of you.
Leave her alone.
Stupefy!
That was fast. Oh, are you a dark magician? That's a nice mask. I want that cloak. Cool.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
You'll take this.
Damn.
What on earth just happened? I've never been accosted in such a manner. Been so close to Hogwarts.
Damn.
Are you all right?
I am, thanks in no small part to your excellent defensive skills.
No, that's often.
Why two Ashwinders were ready to dispatch me to get to you?
Ashwinders?
Victor Rookwood's thieves and extortionists, his little cronies. They seemed quite keen on you.
It's a long story, but thank you for your help.
Well, you've avoided them for the moment. Priya warned me things were getting dangerous. Best get moving on my research before they return.
You mentioned someone named Priya.
Yes, my wife. She's the one who piqued my interest in Merlin, gave me a book when we were students at Hogwarts. Typical hard-working Hufflepuff, brilliant potioner, has her own shop in Nocturne Alley. She's a travelling vendor. Here's what's going on in the Highlands before I do.
Okay.
You're a researcher.
Nora Treadwell at your service, historian and archaeologist specialising in Merlin's work and life.
Wait, isn't Merlin a myth?
Merlin and the tales about King Arthur's court were a myth.
Mere myth. You're lucky Sir Cadogan didn't hear you. Chatters on endlessly about his connection to Merlin from his portrait at Hogwarts. Merlin attended Hogwarts, you know, and I'm studying
Wait,
some
so
curious
this world Merlin's
fixtures
real?
He left here centuries ago.
Okay.
Fixtures.
These vine-covered pillars, dozens of them all around the area. I've taken to calling them the Trials of Merlin. I believe he created
knew there was something
them as a
about
diversion
them.
For his fellow Slytherins. He was terribly fond of puzzles and enigmas.
I can see why you're so interested in Merlin. I'd be keen to know more about the trials.
Well then, I'll let you in on a little secret. No one has yet managed to figure out how they work. But I believe I have just unlocked a crucial clue.
Ooh, what you got?
I suspect that Mallowsweet is an important component in getting the trials to work.
Mallowsweet?
Versatile herb. Merlin repeatedly mentioned it in his writings. I had just arrived to test my theory when I was so rudely interrupted.
Do it.
You see, each swirl in Merlin's writing has its symbol in the center. That started me thinking, what if...
The mallow sweet is meant to be placed at the center of the symbols.
Precisely. Would you care to do the honors? We can see what comes of our little hypothesis.
Damn, I don't know what to say about this.
I brought a trunk chock full of mallow sweet with me. It's just over there by my tent.
This?
This trunk?
Yes, take plenty, even if you already have some.
I have the mallow sweet.
Lovely. Now, notice the vines on these pillars here, as well as a stone swell on the ground. Each trial has these features. Place the mallow sweet on the swirl, and we'll see what happens.
Oh, she means the center swirl.
My word! Did you see that? The vines disappeared!
What should I do now?
This is uncharted territory. I am curious.
Accio! Incendio.
There we go.
Flames make the pyre sink.
Was that it? Yeah, looks like that'd be it. That was cool looking though.
What a day. I can hardly believe it.
Okay, but what does that do though?
I take it we can call that a success?
We can indeed. However, I now have even more questions. How does it work? I must review my notes. I may have missed something.
Are all of the trials like this one?
Oh, not precisely. Well, I think each has those telltale vines and the swirl on the ground. You should feel free to solve them as you come across them. I believe I have what I need to continue my research. My guess is that each will also require mallow sweet, which you can find in Hogsmeade should you need more. I really must be off. Such a pleasure to meet you. And do be careful out here. Now, I've got what I needed. I shall return to the safety of my notes and books.
I have so many questions now. Okay. It still raises more questions than it answers. Let's see, let's go to quests. What we got? Let's do this one.
After what Ranrok did to that goblin banker at Gringotts, I shouldn't be surprised at what happened to Arn.
Yeah, right. I'm thinking gear speed. Oh, I got a good amount. Okay. Let's get to this goblin camp. Ooh, those are like spiders. That's a reason for me to continue. What happened here?
Revelio.
Thank you. What's this? Let's see what's in here. Another crypt of some sort.
Lumos.
Yeah, I don't know. All right, well, some things will be left a mystery for now. If it's got real. The sheep. What's this?
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
Yeah, right. Is that it, or is there more? Probably not. Okay. We one over here somewhere.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Revelio.
There we go. Nice. I don't know what the weird leafy silhouette means.
Past the ruins. I'm on the right track.
All right, let's keep going. There's another one up there. I don't care about that.
An encampment. This must be it.
Oh, hi. This wolf is dead. prefer. Okay.
Incendio.
No. Oh, come on. That's not nothing.
Lumos.
Okay. Oh, there's an icon here. So I'm assuming there's something here. But I don't see anything, so I'm just going to leave. Let's roll. Oh, and there's a challenge here. Oh, we're going full fucking range. Whoa, what the hell was that? Thank you for watching, and as always, don't be a dumbass. That's my job. Thanks, name. Stupid Doofus, logging off.